my friend. I just wanna know if you pretend. I know I've been away. I'm just trying to get my poopy straight, girl. Don't give my shit away.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Mayanna. I'm back with another YouTube video. This is a prom get ready with me. It's Tuesday and my prom is on Saturday. So I'm at my nail appointment right now. I got back from my school. So I left school and came here. And I had this green one, but I'm about to get gold because my dress is gold. It's gonna be so freaking cute. But yeah, go in there, get my nails done, and then I'll come back when they're finished. Alright, been back from getting my nails done. This is what they look like. They are so cute. I literally love them. This is exactly how I wanted them, but one of them fell off this morning when I was flushing the toilet, one of my charms. I was so sad, but I know y'all see my hair. I'm actually about to go to work. First thing in the morning, I'm going to get my dress. Tomorrow is Friday, prom is on Saturday. They said that it's ready today, but I literally have to be to work in less than an hour or so. And when I go, I'm gonna have to put it on. And my first hair appointment is at 10. The hair appointment is just like a wash, a treatment. I'm gonna braid my hair down. Then my next appointment is at 1:30, and that's to get my wig put on. I'm so scared. I'm getting a short wig. It's not gonna be like bob short, but it's gonna be like right here short. And low key, like, that's where my real hair is, but I've never got a wig that short. And the wig is literally like 22 inches. Like, the wig itself is short, and I want her to cut like lots of layers in it. But I'm honestly so scared. I hope it turned out right, because I've never tried this in my senior year. I don't get a redo, so if it's ugly, I'm crying. And then I literally have senior pictures on Sunday, the next day after prom. So like, if it's gonna be ugly for prom, it's gonna be ugly for my senior pictures, and my whole weekend will literally just be ruined. So this is my inspiration right here. So let's hope she can do that, and let's hope that my hair comes out cute. I just picked up my dress. You guys can see a little sneak peek. It fits so well now. And then the bottom was like a little bit too long, so she had to bustle it. And it looks so much better now. It's currently 9:30, and I'm about to go to my first hair appointment of the day. Yes, I have two hair appointments. I think I already explained it. I'm about to go to my first one, but it's only like 9:30, and the place is only 6 minutes away. So I'm probably gonna get me some food because I am very hungry. Back from getting my hair done. Well, my first hair appointment. It's currently 12:30. I just put some sauce on my toes because, quite frankly, prom has just been a little bit too much money for me, and going to the nail salon and getting my nails done tomorrow is not what I want to do. So I got some press ons, and then it's about 12:30, so I'm about to clean up around the house, and then I'm gonna go to my second hair appointment of the day. I got my hair done. It's so cute. I was so scared to go short. Everybody knows that, because I've never got like a wig short ever. The only thing that's short is my real hair. So I got it short, but it's so cute. It's like a bob, but it's not a bob. But it is a bob, but it's not. And then this is what the back looks like. I haven't seen the back yet, really. I feel like the back is like a little bit longer than I want it to be, but that's okay. Yeah, the back is definitely a little bit longer than I want it to be. I would have wanted the back like a little bit shorter. To finish my lashes, because I still gotta finish them, and then I'm yeah, that was the end of the day today, guys. The big day is tomorrow. I just feel like this is gonna go so right. Oh my gosh, my last freaking prom ever that I will ever get to go to. The morning of prom, I'm so excited. I don't know why, I just woke up like very excited and in a good mood. But I'm about to go to the hair store because I don't have anything to pin my curls up with, because I'm about to pin curl my hair before my makeup appointment, which is at 1, and it's like 10:30. So I'm gonna go to the hair store, come back, pin curl my hair, get in the shower, probably eat, and then I'm gonna go to my makeup appointment. And then I'm gonna ride downtown to look at good places to take pictures, because I don't know, I just feel like I'm not gonna have any good place to take pictures if I don't know exactly where I want to go. So I'm gonna do that after my makeup appointment, because we're taking pictures around 5 and my makeup appointment is at 1, so I should be over with it at like 2 o'clock, so that shouldn't be that bad. But yeah, my hair is so cute. I keep admiring it, but I just don't like how like big this is and how close it is to my eye. It's literally my fingernail away from my eye. So I'm gonna try to fix that, but I got my makeup done, YouTube. I didn't record because I low-key forgot. I low-key be forgetting to record. I finished my hair too though.
What's he crying?
Now we're at Longhorn because I cannot wait to eat. I'm starving. And then I'm gonna go home and get dressed.
Jordan, I'm surprised you don't go to Central.
Guys, we're on the way to prom. Say hi to my vlog, Javon.
What's up, bro?
I'm literally driving to prom with my dress all big and poofy. But yes, we're on the way to prom. Super excited. Our pictures came out so cute. We even found like a clock that matched the colors that we were wearing. So I'm gonna catch up with y'all later. Once I change into my after prom outfit.
No, when we get there, you gotta show them, you know.
Oh, I gotta show them what prom is like?
Yeah.
I gotta record prom?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna record prom.
Keep Martin.
Javon,
keep Martin.
This is us at prom.
Shit.
I'm not showing them around.
Hey, Anaya.
No.
Anaya.
What?
He
likes
some.
Hey, Keith Martin said, is this an Arnold Schwarzenegger?
What? Hi, guys.
What you trying to do?
What?
All right, YouTube. I'm back from the house that I was at. I'm going to go back home and finally go to sleep. It's 2:15. I am not out this late, like, ever. If you know me, like, I'm never out this late. So I'm very tired. I'm taking my senior graduation picture tomorrow. So I'm gonna include this in that video too. I have a makeup appointment at 10 a.m. So I kinda have to be up early. Talk to you guys when I am about to get ready for my appointment. What are you looking at me? What are you looking at me like that?
You gotta cut that part out.
Totally forgot about you guys. I'm ready to go take my pictures though. This is my first outfit, and then I'm gonna have my boyfriend record me taking my other pictures so that way you guys can see my other outfits, because I have a simple white just plain dress, and then I also have a uniform, and then I have my cap and gown pictures. So yep, we have all of those different outfits that you guys can see. We're first going downtown, where we're gonna go to the Botanical Gardens, but I changed my mind and I wanted to go to Promenade Park instead, where we took our pictures yesterday for prom. So I'm gonna go there today. First, I hated my makeup, I'm not gonna lie, I did not like it. But I feel like once I curl my hair, if like fixed a little bit of the makeup, it went really well. So I don't know, I don't think that I didn't like it. I'm just not used to like not a full beat. Like whenever I get my face done, I always book full beat, and this beat I had to get soft. Well, I didn't have to get soft, but I wasn't about to pay $85 when I just paid $85 last night, you know. So I booked the soft beat with a whole different person, and she took like 20 minutes, and I was like skeptical about it at first, but it turned out really, really cute. So yeah, I will catch up with you guys when we are downtown about to take our pictures.
My friend, I just wanna know if you pretend.